Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley you was in, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit!
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! All right, we follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good. The van's got to pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Ow!
You got him! Yeah, we didn't see that coming.
Ah!
Who makes the set? High work. Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are. Okay, now we follow the van back.
You need some seat belts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers disco, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip. And some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
If we go off the side on the left there, we should make it across.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Jeff to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Come on, come on. Where we headed? Where are your boys at? Huh? I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather.
Oh, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks.
If you got any questions about...
Motherfucker.
Step right up!
step right up! Forget how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians! I'm in a bad mood now! Are you happy? Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the inn, and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there.
There he is! Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
He don't anymore. Here we come!
My soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
We was always cool.
Oh, that feels better.
We can go now, right?
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
Soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking, and he's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run! Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
We won't stop until we're on every corner in Los Santos, Liberty City, and every other major metropolitan area. But why stop there? We're putting Fleece ATMs everywhere. The dentist office. Family planning clinics, adult novelty shops, funeral homes, and children's wards. Call today and we'll even put an ATM in your bedroom to spice things up. Stop by Fleece Bank and learn more about our range of services that weren't possible until we lobbied for deregulation. Fleece, credit cards, banking, brokerage. It's time to start paying for everything.
Country music. From before country turned into twangy pop sung by frat boys. This is Rebel Radio.
Weasel News. More on the Rockford Hills Jewelry Store robbery.
Fame or shame is...
Trevor, you're still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now get me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Ah, here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
我操他妈的真是玩翻了!
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other!
Mr. Tao Cheng is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了! 你有空就加的来分飞的我。 这真是我人生中最美好的一刻!
What the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个,来来来来来!
I'm out.
No, don't go! Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well, let me show you the operation.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out, too!
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung! Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what is that, a little spring clean? What you came for? This ain't done until they're all gone!
We better get on this! Any second!
Fuck you, punk!
Over here! I need some help right now! They ran the gates! We gotta deal with them! Look out! On the left side!
I gotta have the whole crew here! Rude motherfuckers! I'm starting to think they really want to kill me!
They got behind us! The back of the building! Trevor, man, get behind something!
I'm entertaining clients!
Come on, you Aztecan scumbag!
I think they're coming through the shop! Let's get to the front!
Yes, chef!
Get behind here! They're coming in!
This is extremely unprofessional!
We're killing you, cat fool!
They know their feet! Let's push them off! Ortega's dead! And so's your crew!
Get back inside and clean up the lab!
We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest.
Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
Woo-hoo! Woo!
I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.
You gotta see this!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you! Here for you!
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta swing by ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield, check it out.
Come in!
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. That's the chestnut. Now I need a scope and a suppressor. They won't hear me coming. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells. Ron! Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really? Come up!
Enough waiting. This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Trevor! You see me?
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom!
Good kill, Trevor!
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Quick, shoot out the lights on the tower above him!
There's one, and there's the other.
Lights off! Good! Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Sailor.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! He's down there, amongst the bodies! Clean shot, Trev! There's another guy at the top of the tower! He's probably looking for his buddy! He's seen it! Smoke him, or he'll get the others!
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it, but there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. There's a second guy coming out of the building!
Good kill, Trevor!
Fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And whatever you do, don't hit the tank! Please, man! I think someone's coming! Shit! This is it! He clocked me! A bolt from the blue! Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper! Just fucking drive! You're bikers!
It's It's working for...
Trevor, just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Vamos, go! Come on, let's go, let's go! A little departing gift!
They're on our left now.
Get me to that plane! Get me to my plane, Rod! Let's go, Ronald! Get me to that place! Is in a boat just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
I am aware of this.
Well, you gotta get him off. Do a roll or something. Oh, there he goes.
Finally, I feel safe.
So, who might this buyer be?
There's only two places this kind of hardware is gonna go.
And they are?
Up north to our Canadian cousins, where the lost were likely to be sending them.
Or
our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Kirby. Drop your load.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Keep low, over the swamp, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yep. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment? Because I've got those lawyer fees for the divorce and my settlement costs.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
answering machine is being monitored.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Hmm?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? 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 Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Hold on. This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for! You! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done! All of you are going to die!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
All right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it. Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Kill you!
Man down!
Fuck you!
Well, you're both made if it ain't.
Fucking O'Neill's!
Fuck Trevor Phillips, man! Fuck him!
How about a merger, you prick?
You fucking weirdo! Get gone!
Overtime!
Hey, back to your fucking trailer!
Crap! He's heading for the basement! Stay away!
He's in the lab!
Don't come any closer, all right?
Gas in a meth lab! Oh, you're gonna burn, you idiots!
Here we go. Come on. See what's left when I'm done. Burn, you disrespectful pricks!